The clock tower was completed in 1809, and it is really interesting from the stylistic point of view, having two bay windows. On the southern flank of the tower, we can admire a fantastic meridian, still present and working. The Sedile, close to the clock tower, was the original seat of the civic assembly of the University of Galatone. It was built by Onofrio Fanulli in 1589, and it was also the headquarters of the municipal civic plenary assembly until 1870.